We want to convert this from radians to degrees. So the formula we use is 180 over pi. And the pi's cancel off, and this reduces down to 1. This reduces down to 45 because it's divided by 4. And we get 3 times 45, which is 135 degrees. All right, that's it. I hope that helps.